as an artist, I've always said, get the fuck out of my way, dude.